wider than us because Mr. Merwin was wider and I'm a meter ruler.
I've started recording.
Yes,
trying to stop any climbing into propaganda room.
Recording.
Mexican Way Friday!
Woo!
Mexican Way Fridays.
I'd just like to apologise for the time when I pushed Hannah Scalding down the hill outside the food tech room and she cried.
Year 8 time, Mr. Broadbent.
I have no memories because I'm an external.
So I'd like to find the avalanche going in year 9 with Rachel and please Mrs. Beck.
Remember that time I threw your shots out the window?
In year 8, Shanice and I had a fight, but now we're best friends.
And me and Miranda used to have math spaces in year 8 and I always used to win.
Do you remember, Marion, when you left school at 2:30 because you thought it was the end of the day and you went to stand at the start and you realised you actually had RN and came running back in because you had another lesson?
Go.
Our favourite memory is Mysterious Times
in history.
Nicola Bobby's locker.
Do you remember that time in assembly?
Oh my god, yeah. I was going to assembly and Miss Batch was like, Jasmine, what colour are your tights? I was like, Mr. Skin coloured. Because he weren't supposed to wear black tights. Oh my god, it was so
funny. The only interesting thing that happened in Neville was in year 8 when someone saw the noise in the FTA room.
Oh my god.
No one knows who was. I still want everyone to know, but no one has a clue.
No, no, it's her, sorry.
Ah.
Part of the cocoon. just die.